Will Congresswoman Ma-jorey Taylor Greene vote to eliminate the investments held?